Hello friends, this is Nirmal here for Technic, and today we'll show you how to insert the SIM card into the Xiaomi eLife S5.5. So this is the slimmest phone in the world at 5.5 mm. So we already done the unboxing video of this device. So now let's see how to insert the SIM card into this device. So this is a micro SIM card supported device, and it supports only one SIM card. So this is not a dual SIM variant, and moreover it does not have support for micro SD card since it comes with a 16 GB internal storage. So we only have the one tray, that is the SIM card tray. So you can see here on the right side at the top, you have the SIM tray. So this is how you insert the SIM card. So we'll just show you how to insert the SIM card by opening this tray. So this is the SIM tray available here, and in the box you can see there is a pin included to remove the SIM card. So this is how you remove the SIM tray. So just push it from here. So pushing it removes the tray. So this is the SIM tray. Now we have the micro SIM card with us. So you can see there is a slot available here. So we just need to insert the SIM card into this tray alongside this the cut around the SIM tray. Now just insert it back into the tray. Push it, and you can see this will detect the SIM card. So you can just now the SIM card has been detected by the phone. So you can see now the signal has been detected. So you can see here the Xiaomi eLife S5.5 has detected the SIM card, and you can now start using the phone for calling and other internet purpose. So that's how you insert the SIM card. It's pretty simple. You just push out this tray using the SIM pin. Insert the SIM card by placing it into the tray using the cut around the tray, and then push it back, and now we are ready to use the phone. The SIM card has been inserted. Now we can use this Xiaomi eLife S5.5. So that's all guys, with a quick tutorial on how to insert the SIM card. So if you have any specific queries regarding this, drop a comment and we'll be glad to help you out with your queries. If you like this video, do hit the like button, subscribe to our YouTube channel for more updates, and thanks for watching this video.